see you. Go on in.
Thank you.
there was so little information about me. August 15th was my first workday at the Gravera Garden. I had come here for the first time with that group of kids, and the explosion occurred 2 hours later.
Did you bring it?
I did. Hold on while I replace it. Well?
It's fine.
Thoughts still messed up?
No. Everything's fine.
Then it helped.
For now. We'll see if it lasts.
How long will your charge last?
About 2 weeks, maybe less. Say, know what I found? The correspondence of that operator, Mark, with one of his colleagues. There are some strange tidbits here. Here, listen to this.
To be honest, it doesn't really interest me.
Wait, this is important. It's about your parents.
What?
Your parents. And me as well. Here, listen. It's a work correspondence. They're talking about research into memory transfer between people, using telepathy.
Telepathy?
That's what it says here. They're discussing telepathy and also mention some kind of side effect. They refer to it as MPR-0, the MPR-0 effect.
What is it?
Well, if my understanding is correct, it's a sensation, a strange sensation experienced when one transmits one's memory.
And what of it?
Mark writes that at one time he was very interested in the matter, studying MPR-0 thoroughly. After that incident with Ida.
That incident?
We must have been acquainted. Even though I remember nothing about Mark or any unusual effects, and I cannot imagine what incident he's referring to.
And what about my parents?
That's here too. He recalls working at a research station before the garden was constructed. There weren't many people around in those days. His circle of contacts was limited to several work colleagues and his Mongolian friends. He writes, It's the family living in a yurt not far from the landing platform. That's your family, isn't it?
Sounds like it.
Where are your parents now?
They died long ago. Why?
They could have probably answered many of our questions. Maybe Mark even told them about me.
Are you all right?
Yes, maybe. Maybe he told them.
Ida, is everything fine?
Everything fine is an ordinary word. Just a note. Like the weather, chilly or warm, but we were looking for other research. Family records, kind letters, so... What was that just now? More of the same?
Yes. Again.
Enibish.
What?
I don't think I have much time. Please, help me untangle this web with Mark. I want you to look through your parents' things. They may have left behind notes, journals.
Understood. I will go look for them. Tabaha is here.
Looks like it'll rain.
Rain? Today?
There'll be rain and thunder, and it'll sweep all profiteers into a ditch.
What happened?
You got any idea how much the search cost me?
No. How much?
1.5.
Is that a lot?
Well... When in Bayanhangor has the internet ever cost 1.5?
I'll pay you back.
I won't take money from your destitute self.
All right. Thanks.
The information was paid for and delivered by a personal courier.
Very nice. So, what did you find out?
Well, first of all, the Gebera Garden was never about entertainment.
It was a hospital, I know. But what happened to it?
The kids were all patients, yeah? Well, one of them had his container overflow. The passim exploded. That's what happened.
That's all?
Hold your horses. The story ain't so simple. Think. A person gets his body replaced and blows up minutes later. You might ask, how could they not have checked the container? Turns out they did check, and the container was empty. And yet, 15 minutes later, it up and explodes. In other words, the capsule filled and overflowed rapidly. Pretty much instantly, in point of fact.
There must have been a reason.
Must have been, sure. But it wasn't found. All that's known is that there was a mishap with this particular child's transfer. Turns out, he had been talking to himself while in the booth. That was the mishap. As to why he blew up, that part's unclear. When he came outside, all his stats were normal, and he looked calm. You can see it on the video.
He was talking to himself? What about, I wonder?
Nobody knows. The conversation wasn't saved.
What's the video you mentioned?
From the security cameras. You can see everything. Here he is, coming out of the booth in an M-body. Here's the sword acceptance ceremony. Here he is, getting off the stage and heading into the garden. He's walking evenly, takes a seat on the edge of a flower bed, then... This part is a bit unclear.
What's happening?
A child comes up to him as he's sitting. A teeny little thing. Walks up and says something to him. Looks like the kid fancies the sword and is asking for it.
What sword?
A toy. Just a shiny toy sword. They were given to the kids as presents after their body replacements. Endure a transfer, get a toy.
Okay.
Okay. So our hero hands over the sword. He's holding on to the hilt, hand extended. The child is trying to take the sword, but can't.
Why can't he?
Because he's grabbing at the blade, which is holographic. The kiddo's fingers swish right through the air, through the illusion.
I see. And then what happens?
Then, nothing happens. It's the end of the recording. The explosion is coming up. Here's a grown-up approaching the kids. That's the transfer operator. He walks up to his patient and asks him something. The latter turns around and blows up a second later. And that's it. Doesn't clear up much, I'm afraid.
What was his name?
Mark. Or who are you asking about? The one who blew up? That was Albert.
And the other child?
The little one? Don't know. He was one of the locals. Not sure how he ended up inside the garden. Have fun with your little mystery now, but I'm off.
See you tomorrow?
I don't know. It might be 3-4 days, maybe a week. We'll see. All right, take care now. Don't get caught in the rain.
Hold on, Tabaha. I've got one more question.
I told you everything I know about this garden. I got nothing else.
It's not about the garden. It's about my parents. I wanted to remember something about my parents.
Here.
What's this?
A key to the drawer of your Grandpa Bachin's bedside table.
Where did you get it?
Bachin left it to me. He said that if ever you asked me about your parents, to give you this key. So, that's what I'm doing. And I don't know nothing else. Goodbye.
Goodbye, Tabaha.
Thank you.